Are you frustrated with blurry graphics in your favorite apps or games on your Windows computer? Or if you are struggling with screen resolution problems, don't worry. In this video, I'll show you how to troubleshoot screen resolution issues. For the first solution, go to your desktop and right-click on any empty space. From the menu, select Display Settings. Scroll down and click on Advanced Scaling Settings. Here, toggle the switch off and on for this option. Let Windows try to fix apps so they are non-blurry to check if this fixed your issue. Now go back and click on the drop-down menu under the display resolution and simply select the recommended option from the list. Next, you need to click on Advanced Display Settings option. Scroll down and select a refresh rate that supports your system. After making these changes, check if your problem is fixed. Updating your drivers can fix a variety of computer difficulties such as screen resolution issues, flickering screens, and ROM colors. To update drivers manually, right-click on the Start button and select Device Manager from the context menu. In the Device Manager window, expand the display adapters, then right-click on the display adapter you are using and select Update Driver from the list. On the next window, select the Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software. If Windows doesn't find a new driver, you can try looking for one on the device manufacturer's website and follow their instructions. Now restart the system. Manually finding and updating the driver can be time-consuming. Therefore, I suggest you use Advanced Driver Updater. It automatically detects and updates all the updated drivers at once. To use this tool, download and install Advanced Driver Updater on your Windows PC. You can also use the link in the description. Once launched, click on Start Scan Now button. Wait for the scanning process to complete. Now it will show you a list of all the updated drivers. Click on the update driver next to the driver you wish to update. You can also update all the updated drivers at once by clicking the Update All button. Reboot the system after updating the driver. If you are still having trouble, your last option is to install the latest Windows update on your computer. And for that, click on the Start button and select Settings. Click on the Update and Security option. Make sure you are on the default Windows Update tab. Click on the Check for Updates button and wait for Windows to search for available updates. If any updates are found, click on the View All Optional Updates link to see them. When you see a new update, click on the Install option. Wait for Windows to download and install the updates. With these methods, you should be able to fix those frustrating screen resolution issues on your Windows computer. If you have any questions or doubts, drop them in the comments and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.